What is this? Huh?
What's up, everyone? We're doing a little abandoned exploration today around the Salton Sea in California. So we just turned into Bombay Beach, which used to be a big resort town, but now it's just a huge collection of old buildings. The sign says that there's still 300 people that live here, but I find that kind of hard to believe. Over the last few years, a lot of people have come here and kind of made outdoor art installations and kind of made it a place to take photos and stuff like that. So let's go see what we can find. So there's tons of abandoned buildings, just like the one that we just walked through. If you like that kind of stuff, this town's really cool for it. Came here about 4 years ago and I had wanted to come back and just check out some different places and see how it's changed over the last couple of years, try to document it a little better. So let's keep driving. On the far side of town, close to the water, they have all these art installations that have been here. We were here 4 years ago and none of this stuff was around, so it's kind of interesting to see how things have changed. And it looks like there's some more stuff that's kind of back over that way as well. I'm pretty sure this is an old marina that kind of comes right through here, but it's been so long since the water level's been on this side that it really...
It looks like that's a ramp right there.
Yeah, back over there, it looks like it's a ramp. It's not warm. It's pretty warm. So one thing to be aware of if you do plan to come out to the Salton Sea is it does smell pretty bad. Part of the reason that this community isn't really here anymore is because the Salton Sea was an accident that happened in the early 1900s. It actually wasn't that bad for the first 50 years or so. A lot of these towns popped up because it was a great little holiday getaway. People would fish and boat and come and swim, but there is no outlet to this. So after, you know, 100+ years of it, just all the agricultural runoff and pollution and algae blooms, it became just a really nasty place where all the fish died, and it's just not a great place to really be anymore. So mostly it's just people coming out here to take artsy photos and explore abandoned shit these days. All right, we've come a little further down the beach, quote unquote, and this is another area where they put a bunch of different little art installations in. Some pretty weird stuff, but there's this boat that people have kind of built up. Old docks. I know for a fact this isn't Area 51, so. And I know that's not true as well. Thank you. Yeah, this place is such a trip. There's all sorts of just really weird stuff around. It's not like there's like a bomb casing or something in here. Look at this. So I had to run back to the car and get Kelly just to see this, because this one section over here has all these different colored rooms and they're all themed. It's really odd, but like, look at this. This one's like the blue room. What the fuck? What is going on? Dude, it just doesn't make sense. And these are separate buildings that I think are all put together too, like, but it smells like paint still. You can smell the spray paint, so it's gotta be pretty new. Like, dude, what is this? So strange. And I think there's a way up on the roof of this even. Like, if you look, it goes high. I have no idea how you get up there though. It's actually pretty cool.
Yeah, I like it.
Maybe we can take a photo there. Hay bales. Tub. Is that what that is? It's so strange. All right, I think that's it for Bombay Beach. We're gonna continue around the Salton Sea and see what else we can find.